record straight on what you
Well, I mean, it's not really setting the record straight. I mean, I think a lot of things get taken out of context when you don't have an interview to look at or people don't know the full story. So, at the end of the day, I mean, you know, there's going to be opinions and there's going to be, you know, you're not always going to see things the exact same way. But, you know, when you've earned a right to have an opinion or you know, you see things a certain way or even, you know, going into the operation this offseason, obviously, you know, I made both fun of having Aaron here a lot, and why would I not talk about having, you know, best quarterback to play the game and a guy who I have a lot of history with. So that's what I had on my mind initially. So, you know, that was never a slight at Jimmy. I didn't even know we were, you know, pursuing Jimmy. So it had nothing to do with any of that. And then obviously I put something on social media saying, you know, don't hit me up and don't stop hitting me up if I haven't talked to you recently. Don't hit me up about this stuff. And that was, I already said what that was about. That was clearing up the whole, you know, me just getting bombarded with messages like, oh, what's going on? How you feel about this and this and this and that? So, I mean, that could have been anybody. But at the end of the day, I'm, like I said a couple times now, I'm excited to get to work with, you know, the new guys. And Jimmy's a great guy. Love him to death. I didn't know him very well before he got here. But getting to work together a little bit, be around each other, getting to know him, you know, he's a great guy, and definitely excited to get to work with him and everybody else that's in here. You know, as far as the front office, I mean, I haven't had a relationship, and you know, in the past, it's 10 years for me in this game, and I haven't had a relationship like what I have with those guys. So everything's getting taken out of context. I wouldn't be here. I mean, I told you guys right after the Derek thing, you know, I was here to stay, and I wasn't going anywhere. So you can grab something and run with it if you want, just, you know, to get clicks, and that's what people often do with me and things that I say, whether I misspeak or if I speak up. But at the end of the day, I'm a Raider, and I'm excited to be here. I love my head coach, and I love the general manager here and everybody. I mean, from the top to the bottom. So I have no reason to lie. I mean, one thing I don't do is BS, so I'm not gonna make anything up when it comes to that. I'd rather keep my mouth closed if I have negative things to say, but when I say that these are some good men in this place that I really value the relationship that I have with them, I mean that. So, you know, that's about all that needs to be said for that.